Yes, I know all the dates are sold out, but we can still have a look at the outdoor shows for free. Get the Libby photo ready. Well, that sounds like fun. We'll meet the cosplayers and tell them to sing this song. That sushi boy set me up. I love all the songs. We've been together since way back when. Sometimes I never wanna see you again, but I want you to know, after all these years, you're still the one I want whispering in my ear. You're still the one I wanna talk to in bed, still the one that turns my head. We're still having fun and you're still the one.
Welcome to the news. The Animata Expo 2023 will be a big one, as most people will be going to the expo. Even though it's sold out, but we might have that incident again like last year at the Crunchyroll Expo, where attendees waited up to 5 hours before they could enter in horrible weather. But it will estimate that more people who doesn't have a ticket will show up because of Nick Salmon and the Libby photo. This will be big news. We have more information about the expo soon.
Oh come on, the Libby photo was big news. Now everyone is going to see it because of Nixon, and I heard he would bring the Tina Arena photo along. I don't know who's Libby or Tina Arena is, but all does he talk about is Savage Garden, Savage Garden, Savage Garden. Why the Libby photo? What is this? The new VHS trend. I can't believe. But me and Sushi Boy will be going to that expo. Let's hope we do not see Nixon with the Libby photo. Why? The Animaga Expo 2023. What songs does it have? Will it has Crash 40, the Sonic Band, SMG4 should be there too, he should be. Or, what about anime music? It is anime after all, but yeah, anime music. What's next? The Power of the Woman? Wait, don't play it.